I'm sorry. It's okay, Aunt Rita. Only married people need towels. Sorry.
Do you want to use my cell phone to like call a tow truck or something?
Sure. Do you have the number of a free towing service that's connected to a free auto repair shop? Could you excuse me? Little girl, if you honk that horn at me one more time, I'm going to bitch slap you back to your prom.
Whatever.
What's up? How you doing? So, where you from?
Is this human sexuality?
Yes. Have a seat. All right, like I was saying, every year it's a similar situation. Students coming in believing this is an easy A, thinking they know everything there is to know about sex. Yeah, I know. You all are experts. So can anyone tell me what technically happens to a man during sexual arousal? Anybody? Go for it.
He becomes erect.
How?
Because he's excited.
Okay, anyone else?
It fills up with... You know.
I do. Do you? Any other experts in the room? Want to give it a try?
The penis contains these three cylinders of tissue that run parallel to the urethra, and when a man's sexually aroused, these tissues become engorged with blood and expand, causing the penis to enlarge and become erect. And then the vas deferens transports the sperm from the epididymis to the prostate, after which the vas deferens becomes the ejaculatory duct, and the fluids from the prostate and the seminal vesicles combine with the sperm to form semen. I used to work for a urologist. Jojo, hey, it's Lydia. Listen, my stupid car died again. Can you come get it? Yeah, I'm at Montville in parking lot B.
No, leave it now. No, break, are you breaking up?
Yes, the Collins.
Yeah, I'm going to school with him. Can you come get the car or what? Yes, I have money.
Okay, last one. Psychology. $89.95?
You have got to be kidding me.
Used. Used. Okay. Used.
Good. You should never buy the used ones.
Excuse me?
Look at all these highlights. How do you know the person who had this book before wasn't a complete moron?
For $25 less, I think I can ignore the highlights.
No, you can't ignore the highlights. That's the whole point.
You'd be surprised what I can ignore.
Listen, I'm all about saving money. I just backpacked through Europe for 3 months on $500. So I'm telling you, it's not the time to be cheap.
You backpacked through Europe for 3 months?
On $500.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. I was pretty impressed myself.
Well, what's impressive is how you were able to take 3 months off work and still not only afford to pay your rent, but spend $500 on a vacation. How'd you swing that?
Oh, well, I live with my parents, so...
Oh.
Yeah.